Barry got a blinding start. Richardson got left a little bit. Dean Arashi-Smith is out there, and it's Richardson and Dean Arashi-Smith. Arashi-Smith has the lead in a minute. It's going to be Dean Arashi-Smith. She's going to get it. Arashi-Smith wins. 11:35. Time not important. All about who won today. They'll all say it doesn't matter right now on a cold evening. In Gateshead in May, because if they'll all come back together, we would think, at the Olympics. But goodness me, she looked good in the semi-final. She looked the best, you have to say that. She's contended with the conditions. She's contended with this great field she had to face here. The time, of course, not quick in the wet and the rain and the wind, but she was sharp, Tim. Very good.